Don't even touch it, Nate. Just let her go, baby.